you, Bray?
The great Commander Shepard. And me without my autograph book.
Save it. Just take me to Aria.
Follow me.
So where is she?
Shepard.
Aria, how dramatic.
There are too many eyes and ears in Purgatory.
I assume this is about retaking Omega?
This is about your war, Shepard. Cerberus controlling the Terminus system seriously bolsters their mobility. Since taking Omega, they've spread through the galaxy. Surely the Alliance has noticed.
Cut to the chase. What's your plan?
Kick them out. I've amassed a fleet of Merc ships. We're going to punch through enemy lines and invade. Once we're on Omega, it's a ground war. That's why I want you. I only accept the best. The leader of the Cerberus occupation is General Oleg Petrovsky. He's the one who ousted me.
Don't know him.
The elusive man's top military strategist and best kept secret. But all you really need to know is that he's a merciless bastard.
What's your intel on the occupation?
Petrovsky's army is massive and he's got Omega locked tight. The information stops there.
So you're winging it?
Not at all. There are secrets on Omega only I know. Secrets that will provide us a foothold. I can tell you this. Petrovsky's invasion was precise and ruthless. He'll stop at nothing to win.
He's about to meet his match.
That kind of talk goes a long way with me. When Omega is mine again, I'll give you everything. I've got ships, mercs, Ezo, all yours for the war.
What's the catch?
I have objections to some of the company you keep. So you'll have to leave the Normandy and its crew behind.
My crew are professionals.
Let's just say, I want you all to myself.
Alright, as long as one of these guys is a Batarian soldier with Inferno Grenade. Actually, never mind.
Ray will provide coordinates to my fleet. Oh, and while we're still in the Citadel, please be discreet.
Hopefully her powers are a lot better than what...
Signal me when you're on your way. Aria and I will meet you on the command ship. Can't wait to see what all the fuss is about.
Oh, you will see. You will see. Also, Aria better have some decent fucking abilities. Otherwise, this is going to be a short fucking DLC. Okay, we're not. She really gonna come into this with shit fucking items? There you go, power. There we are. What are you? What about you? Okay, let's see what she has. I don't know what the fuck Flare is. Reeve, Reeve's good. Biotic Boss. Fucking like the sound of that. Power damage. Of course, power damage. More power damage. Durability. Squad ability. Squad's health and shield bonuses. Yeah, absolutely. Okay, what the fuck is Flare? Focus and expand all biotic energy and unleash a huge flare that throws enemies causing massive damage. Was it like a nuke? Oh, radius. damage. Lash. I guess Lash would be helpful against against any phantoms we come across.
We're outshipped 4-1, and most of our vessels are transports with limited firepower.
We're not here to win a space battle, Jarl. We just have to punch through their line.
So you've commandeered a Cerberus cruiser.
The guest of honor has arrived. We can finally start.
Let me guess. You're planning on infiltrating the enemy fleet.
Exactly. We position ourselves to strike a crippling blow, then my forces join the fun.
Works for me.
If you're as accommodating the rest of the way, we'll get along very well.
Then let's quit talking and get to it.
Bray, move through the relay. Signal the fleet to wait. They only follow on my command. Head for the command ship.
Cruiser, I don't have you on the flight plan. Identify yourself.
This is Captain Lance. Run voice recognition. Alpha Tango Z. We took damage. Seeking repairs.
Identity confirmed, Captain. Hold for approach authorization.
How did you get the captain to say that?
The hard way. That's right. Nice and slow.
Be patient. Get as close as you can.
Fire! Signal the fleet through the relay. We're through. Head straight for the station.
We're being hailed by the general.
Should be interesting. Put him through.
Arya, I knew this had to be you. You'll never make it. Call it off now.
You're barking up the wrong tree, General. But maybe you can convince my partner.
Commander Shepard, I've heard great things about you.
I doubt the elusive man thinks of me that highly.
I do my own research, Commander. A pity you left, Cerberus. We all sabotage ourselves in nefarious ways. Perhaps deep down you fear success. And Arya clearly thinks seeing you will unsettle me. Now it's my turn. I see you've gone to the trouble of augmenting that ship with Solaris armoring. An exorbitant waste. I've made improvements to Omega's outer defenses. My cannons will cut through you at will.
He sounds pretty confident.
Yeah, he does.
So again, I say turn back.
Let's see what you've got, Oleg. End transmission. That went well. Set preset course. We're ramming the station. Everyone brace for impact.
What?
Omega's kinetic barrier will stop my ships from landing. I equipped this cruiser with disruptors to take it out on impact. Don't worry. We'll probably survive the crash. Can make it.
Arya, don't be stupid. Sound the evac.
Damn it. Program escape pods for the station.
Let's go. Everyone out. There's no time.
Guess that asshole really did upgrade Omega's outer defenses.
So it would seem.
Good thing the Vulture made it on next to us. Put that Avenger away. Put that Predator away.
Hope the other escape pods made it.
All right, what's our target?
Need to hit the defense system station. Shut down Omega's outer defenses so my ships can land. If we don't, they'll be blown to bits like we were.
Got it.
Okay, cool. She pulled out a piranha. What happened to your health regen and bloodlust? Come on.
Ground assault. In combat, what you say goes.
Makes sense. We play to our strengths.
I know where we need to go, and you can get us there.
Okay, let's move.
I'm back, you fucker.
See what this does then. All right, 3, 2, I'll go 4 for that one. Begs the question why Flair isn't in the multiplayer. Can you imagine just being able to nuke ship with that? There we are, get the fuck out of here. Well, I'm dead. Fucking wonderful. What the hell was up with that smoke grenade? It, like, literally became... That overdid it. That smoke grenade overdid it. I wonder if Flair... I wonder if Flair detonates Reeve. Oh, no. I should have used my own Reeve against it. Seems to. Salvage tools and high velocity barrel.
Ground team, report in. Bray, you there? Rally them to you, then head for the rendezvous hangar. Start prepping for our ships to land. Let's hustle. Every minute, more of my ships get obliterated out there.
That's where we need to go. Kind of missed Omega.
Cannons have to be stopped.
Wonder if we revisit the places from Mass Effect 2. That'd be a cool little feature, I guess.
Pressurized. Initiating.
Intruders located. Stop them here.
Charge! Good lord! 90% of my deaths is just due to me not being able to fucking charge. Don't get in cover on that side. Fuck me. I want to know where that guy was. The guy that was shooting me in the fucking side because he was shooting from where I just came from. God, I think the fucking smoke grenades are overkill. It's like they're using it 20 times more often than they fucking usually do. Like every time I even dare to attack or think about charging, the smoke grenade goes up. Finally.
One of our pods.
We were lucky. Press on.
Lost two more transports. Can't keep up evasive maneuvers much longer.
We're right outside the defense station. Hold tight.
Oh yeah, good thing about Lash. You can actually rip their fucking shields off of them. Pretty cool, eh? Only I've got Shredder mod, so it's kind of irrelevant.
Jarl, defenses are down. Signal the surviving ships to converge on the rendezvous point.
Trajectories plotted. We're already queuing up.
Bray, come in. Status.
Rendezvous site secured. Hangar doors enabled. We'll have them open soon.
Need them open now. My birds are coming in. Prep for reception.
What exactly is this rendezvous point?
That's where we're headed. It's a bunker I established on D-Deck for my more sensitive operations.
It's utterly impenetrable with its own secret hangar and dock.
Independent power source, life support, munitions. You'll see.
Deploy to D-Deck. Investigate and await further instructions.
There's a good chance the General knows where we're going.
Then no time for sightseeing.
But I like sightseeing.
You might get visitors.
Terrific.
Take the far exit. I've locked down the way we came.
Easy enough, I guess. Put it a fucking vulture, that's pretty funny.
We're causing a stir. Good.
Mmm.
Feels good to let loose.
I know, right? Fucking biotic nukes and area reeves. Mmm, that's good. Man. Almost makes it a shame. It makes it a shame that I can't have Reeve and Flare at the same time. Maybe if I played an Adept.
Now I feel like I'm back. Strange. What are those things in the distance?
Some kind of force field.
That's not good.
Heavy pistol barrel. That's basically a. Shite, that's what they are.
We're getting close to the rendezvous. Let's move.
Let's keep looking around for shit. See if it's upgrades. Yeah, the heavy pistol barrel. At max level, it gives us like more damage than the normal pistol barrel, but it actually makes our gun heavier, which is why it's got the heavy pistol gun arrow. Obviously,
looks like a gang tag.
The Talons, they used to deface my property too.
Talons. I know there's a character in multiplayer called the Talon Mercenary. Basically, it's just basically Zaid with a mask, but he has like a crossbow, omni crossbow. Bit of a weird class to play as. Oops, shit, sorry. Knocking the mic with my hand. Ooh. Oh.
The Talon symbol again.
Could be evidence of a resistance.
Might be useful.
Doing.
The fuck? Some sort of sentinel fucking... Fucking mech with sentinel armor. Looks like the mechs have upgraded from Mass Effect 2. Shame these mechs weren't playable in multiplayer. Imagine. Like tech armor and unshackled AI or some shit like that. Repair matrix, I don't know. I'm using my imagination here. Hey, I leveled up, nice. Check out my levels, even though I have no use for any. Yeah, fucking hell. Shockwave, why not? Okay, radius is glitched, so we'll go force some damage. Detonate.
Something tells me these force fields are going to be a problem.
Are we blocked?
Not this time. Come here. This way.
What are you doing?
Letting you in on a secret.
Down the line. High velocity barrel. Now, good thing about high velocity barrel is it increases the damage and it makes you penetrate, but it also has weight, extra weight. So take that for what you will.